Any edge of a morph element may be offset. It works similarly to the way polygon edges are offset in 2D. With the morph element selected, click Any Edge, then select the Offset Edge command from the PET palette. Then specify a new location for the edge. The edge will be offset in the editing plane to the specified distance. Then the geometry of the morph element is regenerated based on the new position of the offset edge. The offset operation is performed in the editing plane. Before specifying the offset value, you can modify your editing plane if the offered editing plane is not what you need. Nodes, edges, or surface points of other elements or numeric input may also be used in specifying the offset value.